precisely, but where is the Lazarus Pit?
Thank you. How did this guy lose? Don't live your life, re-cue it.
This will help.
New data was added to the board.
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey. I didn't mean that.
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God. You're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
Penguin refused to talk. It's like he doesn't take us seriously.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so preoccupied with Batman's last case, we've neglected the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but that it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Not to mention Oswald's own business dealings. Maybe if we mess with those, plus a few other crimes, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Sometimes I need to look at things through Batman's eyes.
Funny, he used to say the same thing about Batgirl. An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.
Star Labs. Authorities say Freeze conspired with the cyber criminals known as the Regulators to steal thousands of dollars worth of experimental equipment from the Major Secure facility. An unknown number of Star scientists and staff were injured in the raid with multiple fatalities. Freeze and others involved remain at large. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.
No place like it, is there, Mr. Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Just the important things. Sneaking up on your allies, for one. But not how he managed to be in five places at once. I feel like if I look away, everything turns to chaos.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thank you?
Don't thank me yet. You Mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Teca. As long as I got a breath between the gills, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
These flowers are gorgeous.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around. Over here!
I'm ready to take her out for a spin, Fox. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
I knew there'd be a catch.
Lately, the GCPD's not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
I'll be grounded. Got it. So, what's the plan?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
So if I do the legwork, you'll give me a VIP pass. Nice.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until we take care of the surveillance drones. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Batgirl identified. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Gonna hurt.
Ah! What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with a squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
All's well.
Blackie's gonna be crowded. Maybe he got a place down south.
Batgirl? Not the bat I was expecting to see, but if he trusts you, so will I.
Likewise. I assume you've got something in mind. Fill me in.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
So I've heard. She's not half the commissioner he was.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force, but now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
Hoping the gangs will do their dirty work for them, that's horrible.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Helping is what I do. And those who actually care about Gotham will hopefully see that we're on the same side.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
Sounds good to me.
We've put a lot of pressure on Penguin, Belfry. It's time to pay him another visit.
Be careful. Mr. Cobblepot's not known for doing anything altruistically.
Almost got it!
Just what I wanted to hear.
A vigilante in this neighborhood?
trying to help?
Try this!
still see the map.
Everyone get ready! Show him what we can do!
That's that. Stop me now!
I hear that the ice.